In this video, I'd like to show you what happens when you delete a model that has media associated to it. And a little spoiler, you'll be happy to know that Media Library just does the right thing. To demonstrate the behavior, let's first visit the first route. Step 1. And if we take a look at our database, then you can see that we have a media item associated with the article that we just created. Now in step 2, we are going to delete all articles. So we are going to retrieve them and for each of them call delete. So let's visit step 2, delete models. And let's see what has happened. If I refresh the file system, you can see that Media Library automatically deleted the file as well. And of course, in our database, the associated media has gone as well. So you shouldn't worry about manually deleting media files whenever you delete media objects or eloquent models that have media associated to it. The Media Library will do this automatically for you. Now, an important thing to remember is that the Media Library can only do this if you call delete on the model. Because under the hood, Laravel will fire off a deletion event and the Media Library will listen for that deletion event. So if you're doing something like this, where, and let's imagine that we have a category ID in here, and let's use category ID 1 here, and then call delete, then it won't work, because under the hood, Laravel won't fire off deletion events for models that are deleted in this way. So if you want the media library to be able to delete media files automatically, call delete on a model itself.